you all, but you're all motivated already. I'd like to thank you all for coming. I'd like to thank the City of Langley Councilman, Gail Martin. We're making a little bit of our city here, Gail. Thank you so much for attending. And I love you all for coming. We're going to do a little walk in Aldergrove, creating awareness for fibromyalgia. And yes, it's about fibromyalgia today because it's National Fibromyalgia Week. And then on Friday, we are having our celebration dinner at Newlands, which is also in the city. And Gail's going to be there as well, so it's awesome. Anything else? I was going to mention that. We are doing a flag raising on Monday, 10 a.m. at the City of Langley, and at 10:45 at the Township of Langley. So welcome to our new store in Aldergrove. We just love it to death. We have new owners, and they wanted to stay for 5 years, and we are contemplating it. They have just painted it, and it's coming along really nicely. So hey, let's go for a walk and come on back and just enjoy the day. All right, beautiful weather. Come on, let's go. Nigel's going to lead us. Lorinda, oh,
missing.
Oh, love you.
My key. That looks good. Doesn't that look sharp? Mine is tired. Well done!
I'd like to ask Cheryl and Nigel to come up here on behalf of the of council and the City of Langley. We'd like to give you a check, a small one, just to get you going. It's a boost because I know the people in the back corner are going to support it as well with their 20s. So this check on behalf of council of $250 is just a little something to get you going. And I know I was kidding about the 20 bucks at the back corner. My wife Jean just bought one of the bricks. So if you're interested in buy a brick, it's only 100 bucks. And we as a family like to support this family. And on behalf of my colleague Gail and Rudy and the ones that are playing hooky, thank you very much.